Welcome back, baseball fans, to the Fall Carryover League final wrap video. We're going to put the 76 season to bed. And the final thing we did, like we did in the Summer League, is that we get the final reconciliation of cards back into their boxes, back into their teams, so that the 76 box is complete and goes back into storage. I have all the cards here of teams that are already complete, and then there are still these cards, including the World Series teams, Boston and Philadelphia. And actually, there's a lot of teams, a lot of players, as you see here, are from all these different teams, and we're going to have to pull the cards and put them. And once we do that, all the teams will be ready to go back into the box. We have, of course, the alphabetical roster sheets. I also have the original 76 roster sheet, which also showed what to do if you wanted to move guys. If you wanted to create a Seattle and a Toronto from these 76 cards, you would move accordingly. And then that was a pretty cool sheet that they did. A lot of it doesn't really work out very well, but at least you could do that if you were so inclined. Oh, and I had an extra Ted Sizemore card. He goes back in there. Okay. So, these teams here, right here at least, put them like this, I guess, they need to be completed. So, I'm going to start with a runner-up Philadelphia Phillies, right here. And when I do that, I'm going to see these 20 cards should be all finally here. Andrews, Boone, Boa. And then Brown, Foot, Fregosi. So far, no Phillies yet from the World Series. Hutton, Johnstone, Lum. Hutton. Now we have Johnstone, we just saw. I've got to plug him in here. So Johnstone now goes in here. Johnstone from the league, you know, from the World Series you just saw. Lum. And then Luzinski, Maddox, Schmidt. Luzinski, Maddox, 76 Maddox should be here. There he is. Maddox, Schmidt. And then with the pitching, you have Carlton Christensen. Well, Carlton is in the 76 World Series you just saw. Carlton Christensen, DeAquisto, Decker, Garber, Lomborg. There's Garber. Where's Lomborg? There's Lomborg. Garber, Lomborg. McGraw, Worthen. And there you go. When you add this up, it should be 12 hitters and 8 pitchers. One, two, let's count these. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's 20. So the 20 Phillies are done. And I can file these here between the Mets and the Cubs. So that they're done. And the extra cards that Philadelphia used in the World Series we saw were these guys. Velez, Willoughby, Wall, and Strom. And they'll be part of these other teams. But before we get to the outliers, let's finish the Red Sox. So some combination of these Red Sox we saw in the World Series will be part of this roster. So it's Burleson, Dillard, Doyle. Burleson should be here, right? Yeah. There's Burleson, Dillard, Doyle. And then you have Evans, Fisk, Hobson. Evans, Fisk, Hobson. There you go. And then you have Lynn, McMillan, Rice. Hobson. One, two, three, four, five, six. Evans, Fisk, Hobson. Oh, Hobson, that's right. Hobson, Hobson, where is he? Oh, he's there, okay, sorry. It's Howard Lynn McMillan. Howard Lynn McMillan, okay. And then Rice Williams Yastrzemski. Rice Williams Yastrzemski. All right. No more hitters to add. Pitchers. Bonson House. We saw Bonson. And Tom House. And then you have Fergie Jenkins, Rick Kruger. Jenkins, Kruger. Okay. And then you have Lee Murphy. Bill Lee, Tom Murphy. And then you have Dick Pohl, Louis Tiant. Dick Pohl, and then 76 Tiant. Tiant. All right, so that means that 12 hitters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, hold on, try it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The 20 Red Sox are done. And they can be filed alphabetically between the Orioles and Yankees. And that means that the Red Sox played with these guys from other organizations. Rick Miller was drafted into a different team in the 76 draft, apparently, because we know he was a Red Sox. So I'm going to go through these guys alphabetically through the... it's the easiest way to find their proper homes in the 70s from the 76 draft. We're going to start with Doug Bird. Doug Bird is a Kansas City Royal. So we're going to look in the Kansas City Royals and see if that completes him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, and Bird is 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and that completes Kansas City. They just need to get the Doug Bird card. These are the other teams that need to be completed. So Kansas City is done. You can file these guys away. And these cards here at the bottom, these teams here still have to be reconciled. So the next guy is Doug Flynn. I'll look at my alphabetical sheet here. This is the perfect accounting tool to do this. And Flynn, Oakland. So he's an Oakland player, so I'll pull out Oakland. Count these guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep, Doug Flynn's the missing piece. He gets fouled between Campanaris and Gonzalez. And there he goes. Right there. And Oakland's done. This is a very rewarding thing to do. Put everything back in the right place. Clean up your room. Clean up perfect reconciliation. I've got six more teams to reconcile. I've got 7 players. So one of these teams has two guys. Next up is Rick Jones. Rick Jones should be on Seattle. I pull out Seattle. When I pull Seattle out, Braun, Kleins, Cox, Crosby, Duffy, Johnson, Jones, Liss, Meyer, Pruitt, Stein, Stinson, Abbott, Bosman, Grimsley, Rick Jones, thank you very much, Laxton, McLaughlin, Pagan, Thomas, and Seattle has been reconciled. Five teams and six players left. Next guy on the list, Joe Kerrigan. Kerrigan wound up in Portland. Portland's right here. And they have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 hitters. Well, they have two. They need two hitters here. They need a hitter and a pitcher. I said one team needed two. Bailey, Baylor, Borgman, Chalk, Cooper, Davis, Griffin, Heidemann, Lemon, Rick Miller. There's the other guy. So Rick Miller, Pachoric Verizer, Carol Forster, Kerrigan Kirby, Joe Kerrigan, right here, Clay Kirby, Lola Schluber, Nolan Royce. Portland is filed. Four players left. Four teams left. Who is going to be the last team to be reconciled? The mystery team. Toronto, Detroit, Minnesota, and San Diego. These are your four teams. Brent Strom is next on the list. Probably the San Diego, since that's who he played for in Major League Baseball. Brent Strom is right there. San Diego. Pull the Padres out. And put Brent Strom right before Dave Tomlin. Make sure I got the 20 guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Three more guys to reconcile in the 1976 box. I know this is more thrilling for me than you, but it's very satisfying to put everything back in the perfect spot. We have three more teams right here. Some combination of Toronto, Detroit, Minnesota for these three guys here. Next guy is Velez. No, he played for Toronto. Does that mean he was drafted by Toronto in the league? Velez. Oh, Velez, Toronto? Sure. So the Blue Jays, Velez with Toronto. Should be right after Jerry Turner, before Ernie Witt. Stick him right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom! Two more guys to go. Stan Wall and Jim Willoughby. Detroit. Let's see. Wall. Stan Wall is Minnesota. Oops. Stan Wall, Minnesota. Move that there for now. So Stan Wall, Minnesota. Sorry, Willoughby is over here. All right. Stan Wall after Splittorff. Splittorff Wall. Count up to 12 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the last thing I have to do is make sure that Jim Willoughby, the Detroit Tigers have 19 players, and Jim Willoughby gives them 20. So, I'll just open this up, make it obvious. Jim Willoughby at the very bottom after Dave Roberts. Dave Roberts, Jim Willoughby. And we do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There we go. 640 players, including nameless cards, handwritten. Distributed over 32 teams, American League East, American League North, the Midwest, American League West, National League East, National League North, National League Mountain, National League West. This box is complete. And we'll wait until the Summer League advances to 1976 before it's reopened. The 76 box is done. It can go away into a very dry spot. And that's it. The final installment of the Fall League. We'll see you next fall. Until then, we'll have draft preparation videos for the Summer League. Thanks for checking it out. We'll see you next time.